video, you will see where I will be sharing how I'm doing a wash and go. I hadn't did a wash and go in a long time, and I decided today that I kind of want to try it again on my hair since it's grown out a little bit. And the products that I used is my Eco Styler gel, and I used the Dark and Lovely, I think Naturale Curl Souffle. I'm thinking that's the product, but I'll share that in the tutorial. And my bottle of water, and that's practically what I used. And yeah, I do have a lot of shrinkage, and I love the way it turned out. It got lots of shine. And so, you know, just still fresh wash and go. And this is the same day of the wash and go. So, yes. So, probably in about a day or two, it will get a little bit bigger. And I'll probably come back and share with you guys what it's looking like then. So, yeah. If you're interested in seeing on how I did my wash and go and what I used and the method that I used this time, it was kind of different from what I used to do. And yeah, so yes guys, stay tuned for this tutorial, and I'll see all of you guys in my next video. Bye guys.